And now what we're seeing in Florida, what we're seeing in Texas, even California that tried really hard to get it right, slipping backwards, we see a lot of problems, and we particularly see problems revolving around people going back to bars and restaurants indoors. And indoors is the problem more and more. The science is showing it more and more. So I want to make very clear, we cannot go ahead at this point in time with indoor dining in New York City. Even a week ago, honestly, I was hopeful we could, but the news we have gotten from around the country gets worse and worse all the time. We're going to work with the state of New York, and we have been working together throughout this crisis. We're going to work with the state of New York to figure out what is the exact right way to do this. Outdoors is where we need to be to the maximum extent possible this summer as we fight back this disease. Face coverings are working. We've learned some things that actually make sense. Social distancing works. We now have seen through experience the power of doing things outdoors, the power of the face coverings, the power of the social distancing. So let's double down and let's make sure that New Yorkers can do as much outdoors as possible going forward.